very exciting today. We're here at the lake with all the duckies and the squirrels and all that and stuff. So today we're going to unbox this order I got from Mellow Cosmetics. So let's see what kind of goodies. So I am an ambassador for this brand on the Instagram and stuff. So if you want to check it out. So again, it's called Mellow Cosmetics. Let's open it up. Today is June 1st, so summer is quickly approaching us. Alright, so we got all these goodies. Let's see what we received. Today I have a fresh bare face, so we could try on a few of these things even though I forgot. Like my mirror, I didn't bring any brushes, but let's see what we can do. So I got a bunch of little single palettes of shadows of all different colors. So we got six of them, six different colors we could try and swatch. And is it six or seven? Oh no, this one's a brow powder, brow pomade. What is this one? A blush? Let's see. So high pigment baked eyeshadow, looks like a blush pink anyway. And then we got a liquid lip paint matte in the color, it's called Tokyo. It's like, it looks like purplish. And then this one's Rome, it's like a pinkish. So two colors in the lip. Let's see, kind of want to see this. So this one says baked eyeshadow, rich pigments, mellow, cosmetics.com. My thumb is swollen. I have to open this with something. I did have a coupon code, so I did get a bit of a discount. So all the eyeshadows, they're different colors. The different colors. So this one's gold. Let's see this. It says gold. It says, Mellow has a full range of high quality products at incredible prices. This is cream color, designed and developed in New Zealand. Ingredients, mica, talc, synthetic, flogopit, silica, magnesium, myristate, pentha, erythritol, tetris, so something, styroxydimethicone, fuxyethanol, caprylglycol, etc., iron oxides. This is a really cute color. It's very, very bright. I'm just gonna apply them without a mirror. How bright is that, right? And then we'll fix it afterwards. So the gold and the cream. Let's see what other colors are here. They are very pigmented and they have some shimmer. This one is bronze. It's bronze color. this is pretty. So bronze. If you wanna a link, go on my Instagram. My Instagram is handle is hot dog Suki, H O T D O G S O O K Y. Is it K Y? No, it's two K's. S O O K K Y. And I believe I have the link on my profile for the their website. So bronze, very pretty. And I think if you use my link, I get like a kickback. I get like 15% back or something like that. Right? And I believe you get, people get discounts. This is Metallica color. Oh wow, okay. It's a lot of product here. It's like a charcoal color. And it's so much product that it literally came on. And then they packed it like a lot. It's like a charcoal-y silver color. You can see, how should we put this without? But that's a good thing. They put a lot of product. So that's, what did I say? Metallica, and then what else is here? This one. This one is, oh, olive. Okay, olive. Okay. It's a lot of product too. It's a very pretty color. Oh boy. Let's see. The olive. It looks kind of gold a little bit. Let's see. It's just, it looks like they overpack the packaging and that's why it kind of like exploded in there. Okay, and I think that, is that, okay, those are the shadows I got. I think, is it one more? Oh yeah, there's one more. Okay, so, and this is pinkish. This is called Plum. Plum. So, all the ones with a lot of pigment came, exploded. And the pink is really pretty, the Plum. This one you could probably use as a blush or something. Very, very pretty pigments. They're very shiny and like shimmery. And then this one is powder blush, and this pinkish. That's what that looks like. Let's see. Let's see if we can get some. Okay, that's what that looks like. The blush. And brow pomade, this one, so cute, this little container. This one, you probably, it says mellow on the, on there. It's like a little glass, looks like a little crystal. Very cute. So I don't think we have a brush here. I do have one, just not right here. It's like a brownie. I think that's the one I picked, though. I believe they have different options. And this was not the black, but the taupe. The taupe, which is not as dark. So, honestly, I kind of want to put this on my lips like a gloss. Since it's not black, it's kind of nude. I don't know if that's going to work. I think. It's very thick. Well, if it's thick, it won't come off easily. That's a good thing. It's a cute color. It's like a beigey pomade. Like a soft, like a cream, but it's like a hard cream. cream with like a hard consistency. Okay, so we got the shadows, the blush, the pomade. Oh, and then also the last powder in here is the brow duo powder, which is like, it kind of looks like an eyeshadow too, but it's like, so two shades of like taupey, and they have different options. This is the auburn. You could even use this like contour highly. They're very cute colors. This one's like a brownie, mocha-y looking right here. Okay, so, and then, alright, so the last two things, we got the liquid lip paint. The two things here, tubes here, and these are the two colors that I got. This one looks brown. Okay, for some reason, the little tag was like purple. I thought it was purple. It's actually like a dark brown. Oh, it is kind of purple, my bad. On the outside it looks brown, on the inside it looks purple. I'm gonna put it as eyeliner actually, because it's kind of dark. And I don't know if I'm doing it. It's matte liquid lip paint, but I'm applying it as an eyeliner. Well, so they have a bunch of different colors, so it's very cute. And then the lighter color liquid lip paint is like a pinky. Oh, it's so pretty. Very pretty color. Very pinky. You could even put this as like a blush too. I'll try to put the code in the description. Or the link or whatnot. But thank you guys so much for joining me. We got a lot of cute stuff here. And again, mellowcosmetics.com. And I'll see you guys in the next. It literally came from Australia. Look at the address. That's so neat. It's from very far away. And all the colors I got, I chose, they have more options. The brow powder duo, auburn lip paint in Rome, and in Tokyo, which was like the purpley color, the Rome was light pink. Eyeshadows in olive, cream, plum, metallica, gold, and bronze are the ones I chose, and plum, did I say that? And the brow pomade in taupe. So those were my choices. So, but check it out. And here at the beautiful park today, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Have a great day. I'm Suki-Toons. So three of the shadows did like explode in transit and shipment. Like I said, they did arrive all the way from Australia. So the olive, the metallica, and the plum did explode. But they have a lot of pigment in there. So looks like they were over stuff. But this is gonna last a really long time. There is so much product in these palettes, singles, eyeshadows. They're really pretty, they're very shimmery. You just have to use a brush and apply them very carefully. Like just looking at it, it looks like there's more product in there than the size of the package for some reason. I don't know how that happened. So yeah. They're still very beautiful, so they're kind of like rocks. So those were all the eyeshadow singles I got, and the darker colors seemed to have exploded and the lighter ones did not. And so yeah. The lighter colors are perfect in shape. They kind of look like highlighters, the lighter colors. So that's the cream and the gold, and then the bronze. And the olive, metallica, and plum. And those are the lip paints, which you could also apply as in your eyes, your cheeks, like liquid blush if you want. The pink colors and the brow product and the blush. So the colors again, on the pink is called Rome, the purple is called Tokyo. The lip paints. Matte.